less circulation you get, the better.
This is a fully manual truck.
Twice as fast if they were water, and twice as fast if a knockdown is half a chance for injury, so I'm all for it.